dispersion without a deviation. Dispersion without deviation. The condition itself indicates us there should be a colors, but there should not be bent of light. Dispersion means colors should be there, but no deviation. There should not be bent in the light beam. That is, the system of prisms like this. If I send white light, it should come out like this. There should not be bent. Which color is mean color to us? Violet color is the mean color. Sorry, yellow color is the mean color. This is dispersed into red to violet. Once again, the colors are like this. That is, once again, red to violet. If this is the condition, then how to approach the problem? There is no deviation. Yellow color as yellow. Without a deviation means delta of two prisms, delta equal to delta 1 plus delta 2. Without a deviation means delta 0, delta 1 plus delta 2. 0 equal to delta 1, sir, mu minus 1 into a plus mu dash minus 1 into a dash. Mu minus 1 into a plus mu dash minus 1 into a. So that is mu minus 1 into a equal to mu dash minus 1 into a dash with negative sign. Now a dash I want to calculate. A dash equal to mu minus 1 into a by mu dash minus 1 is the condition for this. What is the negative sign indicates? You have to make the reverse of the prism. Okay. In NEET exam, they can ask you direct bit like this. Suppose example, if they ask us like this. Two prisms are there. Our refractive index is 1.4 and 1.6. One of the prism angle is 8 degrees. Other angle of the prism, other angle of the prism A dash, there is no deviation, but a dispersion is there. Condition how to get? A dash equal to simple bit, direct substitution only, minus mu minus 1. Mu is what, sir? 1.4 minus 1 by 1.6 minus 1 into A, 8. A is what? 8. Like this, direct bits you will point in the MCET examination, 0.4 by 0.6, am I right? That is into 8 minus 2 by 3 into 8. So that is 16 by 3. You can understand, I think so. 5.33 is the condition, sir. My answer is correct or wrong. How to check? Already said with you, angle of the prism should be less than 10. So your answer is less than 10. Your approach is correct. Okay. This condition, if they ask us A dash, okay, well and good. Sometimes they ask us a dispersion angle, total dispersion. How to get total dispersion? Total dispersion theta equal to theta 1 plus theta 2. Further extension, if they ask us total dispersion theta 1 plus theta 2. Theta equal to, sir, theta 1 mu v minus mu r into a plus mu v dash minus mu r dash into a dash. This is the condition. So now that is equal to mu v minus mu r into a dash, I want to substitute that equation from this, plus mu v dash minus mu r dash into mu minus 1 by mu dash minus 1 into a with negative sign. So plus becomes minus here. So what I want to do is mu v minus mu r into a, take common. Then it is what? Mu v minus mu r into a, if I take common, 1 minus mu v dash minus mu r dash by mu dash minus 1 by this one. Mu v minus mu r, here is not there the term. By numerator term to bring it downwards, mu minus 1. I think so you can understand. Mu v minus mu r into a. Here mu v minus mu r not, mu r is not there. Mu v dash minus mu r dash, that's why I divided mu v minus mu r here. All of you, I think so you can understand, this is what? Dispersive power. This is theta 1, am I right? Theta 1 is mu v minus mu r into a. Theta equal to 1 minus omega dash minus omega. This is the condition. Theta equal to theta 1 into 1 minus omega dash minus omega. You observed or not, there is a some logic for remembering of dispersion without deviation or deviation without dispersion. Highlight of this bit. How to remember this condition? Delta equal to delta 1 into 1 minus omega by omega dash you got previous. Here, theta equal to theta 1 into 1 minus omega dash by omega. You observed or not? Conditions are reversed. Omega, omega dash also reversed there. These are the terms of net deviation without dispersion. This is the condition. Deviation, without deviation, dispersion is there. Deviation without dispersion is there. This is about the conditions for dispersion without deviation or deviation without dispersion.